Unfortunately, there really aren't any medical treatments for inclusion body myositis. So the most important things we have really to offer patients are in the realm of physical therapy, occupational therapy, speech therapy, and ways of helping to improve their overall function. Our research at our center really suggests that a regular exercise program is very beneficial in terms of improving muscle strength and maintaining it as long as possible. Unfortunately, in the majority of IBM patients, even if we try all of the most powerful immunosuppressive therapies, what we find is that they actually don't work, and in most cases, actually steroids and some of the other drugs, the side effects are worse than any potential benefit in terms of normalizing their muscle enzyme levels and things like that. Actually, what we found to be the most helpful is establishing a regular exercise program. So having sort of, you know, high frequency but low intensity exercise regimens, whether it's an exercise bike, aqua therapy, or other assistive devices, are probably the most important ways of treating the disease. A common problem is that once IBM patients start an exercise program, it can be challenging to sort of maintain it because of problems with muscle pain. So the important thing is that the exercise regimen, at least initially, is supervised by an experienced physical therapist who is able to really tailor the exercises in such a way that they are slowly built up in terms of intensity and aren't so strenuous that they lead to any muscle pain or injury.